How to make tattoo ink in prison.
A soda can, some toilet tissue, some hair grease, and a saltine crackers box.
Fold the tissue up and twist it.
This guy is definitely a criminal.
That's what it should look like.
What accent is this?
Take your hair grease and fill
it's
up
like
about half of
a
your
prison
mouth.
Accent.
Yeah, I want to talk like that. Get some toilet tissue, saltine cracker box. Tear off 3 sheets of toilet tissue.
Twist it very tight.
Twist it up real tight.
Light your candle and set your box over top of it to collect all the soot.
Set your box over top of it.
Set the box on two pencils so it
set
can
set it
breathe.
On two pencils so it can breathe.
After about an hour, you can see all the soot that's
after about an hour,
box.
You can see all the soot
take
that's caught inside the box.
Scrape it into a pile.
This, like, makes me want to go to jail.
Add a tiny bit of hand sanitizer or body wash.
What did this guy do to get in prison, I wonder?
He didn't have to do anything. They just let him right in.
Yeah, they just looked at him and were like, sir, I can tell by looking at you that you're going to be in jail eventually, so let's just get this over with.
Only a drop or two of water.
Yeah, but there's like a pretty nice prison he's in here, you know?
No, he's back at his mom's.
Your mom's going to be like, damn it, did you take my saltine cracker box and use it for your tattoo again?
Damn it, boy. You ain't never going to eat chicken in this house again. You don't give me back my saltine cracker box.
What am I going to do if I kill your daddy and have to tattoo a teardrop next to my eye? How am I going to do that without soot?
Every tattoo I have is that ink, and they're like 10 years old.